better place. We have 40 days to make our world a better place. We are smart at what we do to make our world a better place. We are smart at what we do to make our world a better place. By the help of God, to make our world a better place.
I hope you are doing well. Welcome to our lesson today. We are still looking at the infancy and early life of Jesus Christ. In our previous lesson, we looked at the Annunciation and the birth of Jesus, and we looked at the occasion where Jesus accompanied his parents to the temple for the Passover in Jerusalem. And today I want us to look at the occasions when the angel appeared in the New Testament. We have seen the angel speaking to different people, giving a message to different people. And today I want us to highlight some of these occasions. Occasions when the angel appeared in the New Testament. First, the angel appeared in the New Testament. We see the angel appearing to Zechariah. The angel to Zechariah. The angel to Zechariah, the angel was giving Zechariah the message about the birth of the baby John. Remember, the angel appeared to Zechariah while he was in the temple offering a sacrifice to God. And now the angel told him that, behold, Elizabeth, her wife, who was above age, he had gone above the age of bearing, that she was going to give birth to a child. And now it came to happen. That is when the angel appeared to Zechariah. Another occasion where the angel appeared in the New Testament is the angel appearing to Mary. Remember, this is Mary, mother of Jesus. The angel appeared to Mary, mother of Jesus, who was a virgin, engaged to Joseph. The angel told him that she was going to give birth to a son by the name Jesus. And the son will take the throne of his father David. The son will be great. The son will rule forever. And so forth. And now it came to happen. What the angel told Mary came to happen, because Mary, now we see her getting pregnant by the power of the Holy Spirit, bearing a son by the name Jesus Christ, which means the Lord saves. Another occasion where the angel appeared, the angel appearing to people in the New Testament, is the angel appeared to the shepherds. The shepherds who are herding the flock. We are told that the angel appeared to them, giving them a message about the birth of Jesus. Jesus had been born. And now the shepherds were the first people to receive the message about the birth of Jesus. The angel gave them the direction to where they would find the child, Jesus Christ. And it came to do what? To happen. When they went to Bethlehem, they found the baby Jesus born and laid in a manger. Another occasion is the angel appeared to Joseph in a dream. The angel to Joseph, the father of Jesus, in a dream. The angel appeared to Joseph, the father of Jesus, in a dream, telling him to flee from Egypt, because Pharaoh was planning to do what? To kill the male children. And remember this, the child Jesus will be killed if the angel would have not appeared to Joseph. And now, because the child Jesus was a savior, the angel appeared to Joseph in a dream to warn him to flee from from Egypt because the angel, the Pharaoh was targeting Jesus. Now, I want us to go to the occasions or occasions that shows how Jesus observed the custom and traditions of the Jew. We are told that Jesus, we know that he was a Jew. We see the occasions or how Jesus observed the customs and traditions of the Jews. How Jesus observed the custom and traditions . Remember, when the boy Jesus was taken to the temple for dedication, we are told that Joseph and Mary still observe the laws and the rules and the customs of the Jewish tradition. Now, we want to see how they observe it. One, they took the baby Jesus in the temple for dedication as a male child, as a male firstborn child. The dedication of Jesus in the temple. As a firstborn male child. Jesus was dedicated in the temple as a firstborn male child, according to the customs and the traditions of the Jews. According to the Jews, the firstborn male was dedicated to God in the temple. Another thing, Jesus was named on the eighth day. Naming of Jesus. Naming of Jesus on the eighth day. This is according to the customs of the Jews. They do the naming on the eighth day. Another thing is that Jesus was circumcised on the eighth day. Remember, he was circumcised, then given a name. So that is according to the traditions and the customs of the Jew. Circumcision. Circumcision of Jesus on the eighth day. Another thing, the parents of Jesus took him to the temple. The parents took him to the temple for Passover. Remember, it is at the age of 12 where we find Jesus accompanying the parents at the temple. So it was according to the custom. At a certain age, a child was to do what? To accompany the parents in the temple. Remember, there is another time we see the Jesus observing the customs on the traditions of the Jews. Is that he went to the synagogue severally. We see him reading the scroll in the synagogue. So Jesus in the synagogue went to the synagogue. The church at the time. So Jesus went to the synagogue. So we have looked at the occasion to summarize the occasions when the angel appeared in the New Testament, appeared to Zechariah, to Mary, to the shepherd, and to Joseph in a dream. We have seen how Jesus observed the custom and the traditions of the Jews. And we've seen Jesus being dedicated, being named on the 8 days, being circumcised, his parents taking him to the temple, and we see Jesus has grown up now. He is in his ministry, and he goes to the synagogue. So with that, I want to thank you for being my student for this lesson. See you next time. Thank you.